we are an arm of the security and we are part of government. It's the responsibility of every government to provide security to its citizens. We are here to sort of reassure the members of the communities that because they see a policeman or they see a soldier, we are their enemies. We belong to them and we are here to protect and save them, give them safety. And that's just what brought us. It's a community policing strategy to bring us closer to communities so that we can partner together with them to provide security for this country. The environment is very peaceful,
okay,
but you can hear some of their complaints. But like I said, I told the CP of Delta State, who is in our entourage, to look into this complaint. Some of these issues can be traced out through dialogue and misunderstanding. And I believe that this, our coming here, is going to break the, what you call the communication gap between us and them. It will make them to appreciate us as security agencies that the purpose, the objective of us, our being there is to provide safety for them. We can never be their enemies. Please, the police are always around to provide security and safety to the entire people of this country. Every inch of Nigeria should be protected. And we are here to send their message that we are there for them and that we should partner with them to ensure their own security. Because like I told them, now security is for everybody. It's not only the police. All of us have to put our heads together, both we and the community members, to provide security for the entire communities.